The business opportunity identified by Frigoglass is in the logistics management support services. Our ideal candidate will be a Black-owned SMME that is in the logistics management support services. How they will support Frigoglass is that they will be responsible for the logistics management within the region of Gauteng. Before applying, the candidate must be aware of the following criteria. It must be a level 1 BEE supplier, be Black-owned, with a preference for Black women-owned and Black youth-owned businesses, have a turnover of less than 50 million per annum, have an acceptable credit record, as well as have no criminal record, operate no more than one business, commit to ensure growth and sustainability of the business, conduct a business, trade, or profession in the Republic of South Africa, and have the intention to create and preserve jobs. The applications will be open for a period of 6 weeks. Thereafter, there will be a vetting process to shortlist candidates. The shortlisted candidates will be invited to come and present to the at Frigoglass head office. And then thereafter, Frigoglass will also conduct site visits. And then the successful applicants will then be onboarded onto Frigoglass's supply chain. So once you've applied, your application will go through the vetting process. And then if you are successful, then the next stage is for the company to come through and present at Frigoglass head office. And then Frigoglass will also get the opportunity to come and do a site visit. And then once all of that is completed, then the successful businesses will then be onboarded into Frigoglass supply chain. Okay, the Frigoglass program would work in terms of supporting the business with capital, resources, training, as well as any other needs or requirements that the business might have. And then what Frigoglass would do would partner with these businesses to make sure that they become sustainable and grow their business as well. And also then adding back into the local economy.